Hello, my name is Santosh Jha, software engineer with TI's automotive infotainment business. Today, I will be discussing the software-defined receiver features available on TI's Jacinto 6 family of embedded processors used in automotive infotainment applications. There are three tasks a receiver needs to perform: select a modulated signal, amplify the signal, and demodulate the signal to recover the audio and data. For automotive-grade receiver, all of these tasks needs to be performed when the vehicle is moving at up to 100 miles per hour, while at the same time rejecting the car-induced noises. Software-defined receiver, or SDR, is an ideal approach since it significantly reduces the hardware dependency and obsolescence. There are various radio standards around the world, and the same receiver can work in all regions regardless of the standard. Last, it supports a field upgradability and feature improvement without the need to redesign the hardware when a standard and performance evolve, as we have seen in the last few years with multi-antenna architecture. TI's SDR solution supports HD radio and digital audio broadcasting, or DAB radio, and is easily expandable to other solutions such as Digital Radio Mondial, also known as DRM. HD radio is the digital radio standard for the North American market. DTS's IBOC, or in-band on-channel technology, provides a unique opportunity for broadcaster and consumers to transition from the FM to digital radio without interrupting the service. IBOC technology adds a digital signal to the existing analog signal within the station's FCC channel assignment in both FM and AM band. TI's HD radio solution supports all the features of advanced audio and data services, including program service data, station information service, album art, active radio alert, traffic information. TI's HD radio solution also supports seamless blending between analog and digital radio. HD radio also supports advanced audio blend controls and AM bandwidth management. DAB is a digital radio technology for broadcasting audio and multimedia services used in several countries, particularly in Europe. DAB is transmitted in band 3, 174 to 240 megahertz, and lesser used L band, 1452 to 1467 megahertz. DAB is more efficient than traditional analog radio in that it offers more radio programs over a specific spectrum of 1.5 megahertz, carrying multiplex of around 15 services. DAB, just like DRM, is also robust with regard to noise and multipath fading for mobile listening. The DAB standard supports metadata information to implement service following in case the same program is simulcast on FM and multiple DAB or DRM services. They support single frequency network, or SFN, where a network of transmitters on the same frequency can provide coverage to a larger area. DAB and DRM supports a common set of multimedia applications, including dynamic level song, artist information, slideshow image, album cover, journal line on demand news, EPG, TPEG, and EWF, emergency warning functionality. DAB was created using MPEG layer 2 audio coding. Later, DAB Plus standard was developed using MPEG 4 HEAAC V2 audio coding due to its high efficiency and performance at lower bit rate. Another important innovation was the addition of video capability to digital audio broadcasting, allowing DAB to become a digital mobile television platform known as Digital Multimedia Broadcasting Standard, or DMB. Both DMB and DAB Plus use the same physical layer as DAB, but new applications, new transport protocol, and the second error control layer have been added. As they use the same infrastructure, they can coexist and thus enable a wide range of possible multiplex scenarios. TI provides a DAB solution in partnership with Fraunhofer IIS. TI's DAB solution supports service list retrieval, fast information channel, program associated data, multimedia object. It also supports asynchronous notification of raw fast information and service information, and seamless blending between FM and DAB and from DAB to DAB. TI SDR also supports maximum ratio combining, or MRC, to get better digital radio coverage. MRC uses two antenna and thus two tuners acting as a one to provide the best possible experience to consumer by reducing the number of blends between digital and analog through improved carrier to noise ratio. TI's Jacinto 6 processor can operate in many different modes, such as using two tuners for digital radio audio plus background scanning, or using three tuners to implement digital radio and audio with MRC plus background scanning. TI's software-defined receiver works with many industry standard tuners, including flexible IF sample rates. It also provides processed audio at a standard sample rate. In summary, TI's SDR solution provides a very flexible, extensible, and therefore future-proof radio solution while providing plenty of DSP computing power for the customer applications. For more details on TI SDR features and Jacinto 6 infotainment SoC family, please contact your local TI sales representative or visit ti.com/Jacinto. Thanks for watching.